Way 1. Use Windows Update. The first way is to uninstall the Enablement Package. Open the Settings app, go to the Windows Update tab in the left pane and click on Update History. Click Uninstall Updates under the Related Settings section. Locate Feature Update to Windows 1123H2 via Enablement Package. Click the Uninstall button and restart your computer. Your PC will revert to Windows 1122H2. Way 2. Use Recovery Settings. This method is only applicable within 10 days from the date of upgrading to the latest build. Open Settings, navigate to System, Recovery, and click on Go Back under Recovery Options. Choose a reason for uninstalling 23H2 to proceed. Select No, Thanks, follow the instructions and click on Go Back to Earlier Build. Way 3. Restore previous Windows system backup. Suppose you have been using Windows 1123H2 for more than 10 days and prefer not to reinstall a previous version of Windows. You can create a system image on another computer running Windows 1122H2 and then restore the system backup to your current computer. Next, I will show you how to do this with the AOMI Backup Professional Edition. If you find it useful after watching, please download it in the description. First, install and run AOMI Backup Professional on another computer that already has Windows 1122H2 installed. Click Backup, System Backup to create a system image and save it in an external device. Run the software on the current computer from which you want to uninstall Windows 1123H2. Insert the disk containing the system image, click on Restore, and select the image file. Choose the backup image, select the option to restore the entire image, and ensure that the restore system to another location is checked. Then, click on Next. Choose the destination where you want to restore your system backup. If your computer's hardware differs from the previous one, the software will automatically detect and enable the universal restore function. Simply click on Start Restore to proceed. AOMI Backupper is an all-in-one backup tool. It can backup and restore, sync, and also clone your disk and system and more. Hit the link in the description to download the free version to try it. And consider if you'd like to upgrade to its Pro Edition later. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.